In this video, we are going to see arrays in PHP. So in general, what is an array? Previously, we have seen variable declarations where a variable is used to store a value. So left-hand side is the variable name and right-hand side is the value. So like this. So $vehicle1, let us take this as a variable, and to the right-hand side, you attend the row. So this is a variable. Now, we have declared three variables. All these are different: vehicle 1, vehicle 2, vehicle 3. Because of this 1, 2, 3, each of these things are a different variable and they store some values. Like this, if you are going to store some 100 values, imagine you have to generate 100, declare 100 different variables. Say for example, vehicle 3, vehicle 4, and so on. And you have to remember in which vehicle what you have, in which variable what you have stored, and you have to address that by mentioning the full name of the variable. Suppose we have a method where you can have only a single name like vehicle, and within that you will be able to store all those things, and by addressing them as in the first place you have car, in the second place of this vehicle you have stored van, and so on, it will be better. So array is the concept where if you are going to store, you are going to use only one name to store the values, different many values, and you are going to use an index to address each and every individual values within that array. So there are three types of array in PHP. They are numerical array, associative array, and multidimensional array. So here we are going to see first numerical array. It is numerical. So what do you mean by numeric array? It's just like in other languages, the index is numeric. For example, how you can declare an array in PHP is $vehicle. This is the name of the array. To the right hand side, you give, this is the keyword array. So by mentioning the keyword array, you will be able to create an array. And here initialization is done here itself. While creation of this array itself, we assign the values. So car, van, bus, cycle. So if you see that we have different three variables for getting the values. Whereas it is easy to remember this vehicle just by one name, will be able to access all these things. How? Say vehicle of 0 with a square bracket. How you can access individual element in an array is by giving the square bracket. So vehicle of 0, it will have the value of vehicle of 1, now you have the value of 1, and so on. Now you can declare the array instead of this. Like this, you can do it like this also. Say vehicle of 0 equal to car, like this. Van 2, by mentioning the index separately, you can assign values. So this is one way that we call it as an assigning index manually, and here it automatically assigns. Anyway, both the index starts from 0. So here 0, 1, 2, 3, and index value. So like this also you can declare, as well as like this also you can declare. So we'll see a small program here. What we have done is we have declared an array called car color, and then we have declared an array which has some colors for this variable car color, for this array variable car color. Now this is the first method which I have told. The second method, you assign, you mention the index separately and you assign. So both are valid. So now we are using an echo statement where we are printing the individual element by mentioning their index. So vehicle of 0 and vehicle of 1. Like this, you can access the values which you have stored in the array by mentioning that index. Now, if you want to add an value. Already we have declared here three values. Now suppose here four values we have declared for this example. Now I want to add another value to this at the end of the array. So how to do that? By mentioning without giving any parameter. So just using the empty parameter and the name of the array. So here dollar vehicle mention the name of the array followed by the empty square bracket and you give the value. Now it automatically it will be added as the fourth index. Now you can print it as vehicle of 0 and vehicle of 4. When you say vehicle of 4, this auto will be printed because up to 3 this will be added as 4th, that is 4th with an index 4. Now car color, same way I want to add to this. Now you can give name of the array with the empty square bracket and you give the value. Now it automatically returns. So already it is 0, index is 0, 1, 2. Now this will be added as 3. So now you print it to print the value yellow. Now another one, you can create an empty array without any values and later on you can add values. So like this. So first we create an array and with an empty parameters. Keyword array and then empty parameters, empty bracket. Now the array is created. Then you can add values manually like this. So now we'll see how to execute this. See here, this echo statement. I have vehicle 0 is car and van. This van is vehicle of this. So when you have, this is the second echo statement. I have vehicle of 0 car and vehicle of 4 is just now we have added this auto. Now for this echo, we have added just now for this color, this yellow. So that is what printed. So the next one we are going to see is associative array that we will be seeing in the next video.